What makes me such a great host, other than my good looks and stunning personality? It's that I'm so stealth-like, I'm able to show you these magnificent animals in their natural habitat. Like that ordinary duck swimming in the pond. We'll get up nice and close so he won't even notice.
Come on, lay down my heavy load, yeah. Down by the riverside, hoo! Down by that riverside.
Hey, knock it off!
What? I'm trying to be entertaining. Gotta show the folks at home I got the goods. Please, folks, the phone lines are open. Call up now and vote for me, Daffy Duck. Make sure I'm voted into the next round.
This isn't a talent contest. It's a nature documentary. I'm trying to film the ferocious creatures in the wild, so I need all you animals to act natural.
Boring! Tell you what, why don't you let me help you make this TV show something people would actually want to watch?
No! Tad Tucker doesn't need help making anything more entertaining! I'm spicy enough as it is.
Whew! Your breath's more smelly than spicy.
Get out of here, you crazy duck! Boy, sorry about that, folks. Everyone wants to be in showbiz. Now, come with me and let me show you these creatures up close and personal. Here are the kings and queens of the jungle, the fierce, savage lions. These are true predators that will attack any creature who dares even approach them.
Bungo, 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 bungo! Mambo, mambo, mambo!
Hi, get out of there, duck!
Oh, come on. You can't expect people to watch a bunch of sleeping cats.
This is my documentary. Now get lost! Oh, good kitties. Right. Hey there! Sorry about that. Cat caught my tongue. And everything else for that matter. Now, you're in for a real treat. Not only do you get to look at me, but you'll get to witness an animal grudge match. You see that there? That's a wild honey badger. Now watch what happens when he meets his mortal enemy, a cobra snake. The cobra approaches the badger. Once these two lock in brutal battle, the only way out is certain doom. Watch.